This place is a mess. I can't even believe I'm letting you in here right now. And the worst part is, almost none of these come from actual humans. See? 20% off at a store I bought a shirt at once. Delete. Yes, that's beautiful. Really beautiful. Delete. Sure, I could individually delete and unsubscribe from each and every one of these 5,000 emails. And I could also ask for carpal tunnel for my birthday. Instead, existing email tools and other apps like Unroll.me and Maelstrom take care of all that hard work for me while I just sit back and relax.
Good work, everybody. Keep it up.
Sure, there's some setup, but it's fairly easy. Here are the three things I did to get those thousands of unwanted robotic-generated messages down to almost zero. First, I did a massive purge of all these messages. And instead of going message by message, I used Maelstrom. After analyzing my large Gmail inbox in about an hour, it organized my messages by sender and gave me a message count. You can then delete all of them in one fell swoop and select others at the same time.
I'll really miss you, all 178 Banana Republic emails.
Just be careful. The interface can be a little confusing and lists emails from important people right next to the others.
After deleting close to 3,000 messages, it was time to plug the hole and unsubscribe. And no, I didn't come down here every time and click that hidden unsubscribe button.
Instead, you can now unsubscribe right from Gmail and Outlook.com by clicking right on a button. Maelstrom also has a similar feature that lets you delete and unsubscribe at the same time. I unsubscribed from tons of marketing emails and newsletters, and it felt great.
Goodbye, 1-800-Flowers.
But if you're the type of person that likes to look at those from time to time, a service called Unroll.me can come in handy. Instead of individual emails from a bunch of companies, Unroll.me will roll them all into one daily bulk email newsletter. It can include social media alerts, too. The service also lets you easily unsubscribe from newsletters you get sick of.
The third thing I did was set up filters for unimportant messages, in case they did make their way through.
If you have the priority inbox enabled on Gmail, you can have your important messages go to the main inbox and the others go right to the social media or promotions inbox. Outlook.com has a similar feature where it automatically sorts your social media and newsletters. With Yahoo, your best bet is to create filters based on emails. But I also like a third-party service called Sanebox, which automatically puts junk messages into a folder.
It's looking pretty good in here. I cut down on all the junk and unsubscribed with a few clicks in Maelstrom, and now I only hear from the good ones in my daily Unroll.me email. Best of all, now only the real humans end up in my main inbox. So does anyone know how to unsubscribe from them?